In this video, I will show you how we plan out a campaign calendar for a month or more. Stay tuned. Hi, this is Andrew, the founder of email marketing agency called Flowium, as well as this YouTube channel. In this video, I'll show you how we internally plan out calendars for our clients, how we jump on a call, present it to them, they can provide us feedback, and they can access the file and replan things themselves. So first of all, you can find all of our calendars that we'll be using the files here on our blog. I will include under this video as well. But how do we do it? We use a tool called Miro. So Miro, and it's very simple. It's very user-friendly. It's like unlimited whiteboard. Just let's do all boards, new board. Doesn't matter which board you use to start, like they will give you different options. Doesn't matter, let's do this one, use this template, but we will not use it. So this is blank whiteboard. So what we do next in this document, that's why I told you about this blog post, not document, but blog post. We're planning to add and update them on monthly basis. So make sure to go here. It should be updated by then, but let's go to October. So here's October. So if you click, you see it's downloaded, or you can right click and save image as, then go here, click on this, upload my device. This is October and this is your calendar. So typically this is how we do it. Download this one, download that one, and let's upload so you can see how we do it for a quarter. So let's do November, December. Let's resize it so it will make it smaller. Okay, cool. So it's same size. Yeah, so we use it as a real whiteboard, nothing fancy. We develop those calendars and you have a cheat sheet with holidays available. Hold on, I don't like what I have here, so I will download October as well. So don't do right click and save, just click on the calendar and it will automatically start downloading to your computer, because the quality is much better and you are able to read the holidays. Okay, so we have it here, and as you can see, it's holidays. We have color coding. I'm not sure, we did not add it to the blog post, but we will, what each color means. But anyway, this is just some cheat sheet for you to see when it's each holiday is. So what do we do next? Next, we just use a post-it note. And you know what? I like it to resize, because each time you will create post-it notes, it's perfect size. Yeah, so this is perfect now. Okay, so let's try now. So post-it note. So let's say, let's plan out, brainstorm something for Black Friday. So here's Black Friday. Also, you can lock those so you do not move them accidentally. Okay. So the next thing, let's say this is Black Friday and you do AM email, and you can add as many information to this post-it notes as you want. Let's say sale starts at 8 a.m. and let's say do engaged segment and etc. So you can, let's say this campaign, maybe you have one also like 8:10 p.m. so you know there's two campaigns, and also on we want to, let's say, start early birds sale, then on Thanksgiving it's like happy Thanksgiving. So you start brainstorming, you start putting, finalizing. If you want, let's say if something's not final, it's yellow. If something's final, it's green, or whatever color coding you use. We don't have special rules. Each account manager and for each project use whatever they want to use. But this is general idea how we use calendar and Miro. And then when you are done and you want to share with a client or with somebody on your team, just do. Anyone can edit or anyone can comment. We typically do can edit because it does not, there's nothing secret there. I'll show you how it looks if somebody collaborates. So I'll open the incognito window. So this is how it looks for person who link you will share. And few tips. Hold on, let me do this. Yeah, so you see, I'm like guest. And let's say somebody is talking. Let's say this guest is talking and you want to follow him or her. So just do click here on that guest developer or that person name. Just click it here and it's basically following the, you see, like it's following what I'm showing. Like do this, do that, blah, blah, blah. And you are, I don't know why it's it's not allowing me to show you on both screens, but you are able to follow. Sometimes we have like parties, like when we have like 15, 20 different months like all around. It's very fun. It's a very simple way to use it, mirror and plan out your campaigns. And honestly, we do for our clients everything inside of mirror, not the design, but all strategic stuff we do inside of mirror, because it's user friendly for everybody. You can easily share, add comments. It acts like unlimited whiteboard, but online. Let me know if you have any questions, maybe other ideas, something that I don't know, maybe you use some cool tools and I would like to learn from you. So please let me know. Thank you.